during this season. There are many productions on television and film and on the stage that portray certain naive optimism for humanity. A world of compassion and charity, where light has overcome darkness, good has vanquished evil. Where an antagonist who seems so beyond redemption suddenly finds a spark of benevolence buried deep in a dark, desperate soul. I can assure you this, that will not be happening here.
Energies. Rejoice.